abe glory olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba awon kan bi mi lere pe bawo lo se je emi mi mo la siri e wa bi mo fi sako igbala olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba
olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba olorun mustafa o
the mighty miracle worker.
Oni say yanula.
The mighty miracle worker.
Ani oni say yanula.
Say the mighty miracle worker.
Ento ni gbogbo ipa ati agbara.
The one that own all might and power.
Ẹni tó ni kọ́kọ́rọ́ dá Phoebe lọ́wọ́.
That know the kill of David.
Tó bá ti sí ẹnìkan ò létí.
Whenever you open it, no one can close it.
Tó bá wá tí ẹnìkan ò lè ṣí.
You close it, no one dare open it.
Agbára yìí máa pọ̀.
This power is so plentiful.
Mo ní tó bá jogun ìdílé ńkọ́.
I said if it is the battle of family.
Olórun lágbára lórí ẹ̀.
He said he has the power to overcome it.
Tó bá wá jogun ọ̀rọ̀ búńkọ́.
It is the power of polygamy.
Ó ní abẹ́ tẹ́lẹsẹ̀ ló wà.
He said he's under his feet.
Mo ní tó bá jẹ́ ogun ọ̀tá ńkọ́.
If it is battle of devil.
Olorun ti ṣẹ́gun ọ̀tá.
He said he has overcome the Satan.
Mo tó bá jogun ayé ńkọ́.
He said it is the battle of the world.
Ó ní mo mà ti borí ayé.
He exclaimed that he has overcome the world.
Ó ní o kò wá ti wí fún ọ pé.
He said hasn't he told us that.
Agbára ní ayé àti ní ọ̀run.
Power in the earth and in heaven.
Àti fi fún ẹ̀mí nìkan.
He has been given to only.
Ibẹ̀ lọ́wọ́ mi.
He is with me.
Bàbá wá níbẹ̀.
And if it is so.
Ẹ wá gbọ́ gbogbo ènìyàn.
Now listen everybody.
Mo kéde sáyé rẹ̀.
I proclaim into your life.
Amoru agbara na.
You don't know such power.
Ti doju ko ogun aye
re. Face your life.
Ti dem ba o fa.
And also tormenting you.
E gba te ba gbagbo.
Listen if you believe.
Ogun yen wole patapata.
That battle go down.
Ija pari nu aye re.
Battle is finished your life.
Ogun se ninu aye
re. Battle has been overcome your life.
Anu re si.
Show of mercy has opened.
Yesu be owo.
Jesus visit.
Gba iyanu re.
Receive your miracle.
Yesu Oluwa wa.
In Jesus name my Lord.
Oruko mi ni Apostle Doctor SMO Mustafa JP Baba Sebi Oba lati ijo Cedar Grove Golden Church Land of Reality Sebi Oba bus stop Gbarimu Idiobi Airport area ni ilu Ibadan.
Eti ma se niye Olorun Sebi Oba o.
Iti agbara ti Jesu je. Ninu ori ajo awe atadua ala adota ojo 50 days fasting and prayer. To pa se fun apostle to SMO Mustafa JP Baba Sebi Oba. Akoluko gba iriri lodun eleyi. O koja fun agoye eyan. Igba tojo ba ro le eyan gbe mi laarin ojo meje gogun yi. O ya ki gogun wa. Ta lo gba ire iyanu eri ibo koju ese. Ta be ifa mi oru riyan lo lori apostle SMO Mustafa JP Baba Sebi Oba. Opo awon to tin farahan. Ninu ori ajo 50 days to odun yi. Won tin soro eri lowo lowo. Wajajo darapo ma won leri laarin ojo meje to ku. Latojo Monday 1st, the Sunday 7th March. La be ifa mi oru riyan oporo si Olorun alaye ta won lori emi ti won ma pelu apostle SMO Mustafa JP Baba Sebi Oba. Sise agbara ilojojumo o. Laarin ago meji owuro si mejila. Gbogbo e ninu ijo Seed of Christ Golden Church International. Lati Airport Junction. Abiore Mejila Express. Eso pe lo si DOB. Sebi Oba bus stop. Gbogbo eni to ba wa lo ma leri to tayo. Ajo ma Sebi Oba.
Hey, baba mi o.
My father.
Baba mi o.
My father.
Alagbara julo.
The most powerful.
Wakati na de.
The hour has come.
Ani wakati iyanu.
I said miracle hour.
Awon eyan reti iyanu re.
People are waiting for your miracle.
Awon eyan reti iyanu re.
People are waiting for your miracle.
Tori pe araye reti eleya awon.
As the world are waiting for that darkness.
Awon de ni gbagbo si eyan Olorun.
They have the faith in you God.
Won mo pe oju ki yo ti awon.
That they will never be put to shame.
Tori pe won ni oni baba.
Because they have you as their father.
Anybody ni oni baba.
Anyone that have you as his father.
O ma ti ni o gbogbo.
Possess everything.
Any couple pelu Olorun.
Someone with God.
O ti ni o gbogbo.
Has possess everything.
O ti ni gbogbo eniyan.
He possess everybody.
O ti ni okunrin.
He possess men.
O ni obin.
He possess woman.
O ni omode.
He possess young
boy. O ni agba.
He possess adult.
O ni o gbogbo.
He possess all things.
Wa gbo iranse to gbagbo.
Now listen servant that believe.
Ani mo kede.
I proclaim.
Si inu aye re.
Into your life.
Bi iwo ba gbagbo.
If you believe.
Ni ibi ti aye ti ireti eleya.
You are waiting for your deliverance.
Ogo ma jade nbe
lori Jesu. God is going to manifest from meeting Jesus.
Gba mi dada.
Listen to me
very well. Mo fe so fun o.
I want to tell you.
In tanpe ni ise awon woli.
What is called the action of prophet.
Ati ise awon apostle.
And also action of apostle.
Awon woni woli.
Who are those prophets?
Awon woni apostle.
Who are those apostles?
Awon woli.
Those prophets,
I want la fi fo.
They are the one that we gave.
Lati ma siri jele.
To know the hidden secret.
Ani o ti o pama.
What was hidden?
I want la fi fo.
They were the one given.
Lati ma won na bayo.
To know the way out.
Ti e onba.
That we are going to take.
Lati debi ta lo.
To get where we are going.
E ki ni se apostle.
What is the work of the apostle?
Nigba ti mo wa ni woli.
When I was a prophet.
Fo odun melo kan.
For some years.
Nigba to lo wi pe.
When the Lord says.
Mo so di apostle.
I turn you to apostle.
Mo wa joko pe.
I sat down and look at it.
Emi na wi pe.
I thought maybe.
Woli ju apostle
woli. The Lord is more than apostle.
Oluwa nigba to keko.
The Lord said when you are not lying.
Apostle.
Apostle.
Wo ba da apostle.
You want to become apostle.
Ere ajo wa nbe.
There is a journey there.
Oh mo gba ti mo ti so di woli.
You don't know when I've turned you to prophet.
Oh mo ye awe.
You don't know the fasting.
Awon adura.
The prayers.
Isoru.
The Fiji.
Ati be be lo.
Also a lot of this.
Ijo ti mo ni ko lo adiju.
Did I say I should go into the wilderness?
Ti mo ni ko lo sori oku.
Did I say I should head to the mountain?
Adura dani kan gba.
Prayer of praying alone.
Mo fi ro lagbara ni.
I'm inventing you.
Lati so di apostle.
To make you become a apostle.
Awon ni mo fun ni ase.
You are the one given authority.
Lati pase fogun.
To prophesy to problem.
Ti mo de ni ri mo.
And they will not see the gain.
Oba je otito.
If it is truly.
Ayi me lo n gba ni.
How many of you listen to me?
Ati iwo to gbagbo.
Are you also that you believe?
Ikede ni eyi.
Proclamation is this.
Mo wa no ma je mu ipe.
I go into the covenant of calling.
Mo wa ro mo Jesu mi.
And also I go Jesus.
Enu to yan mi fe.
The one that chose me.
To for me the apostle.
That called me to apostle.
Ni pa oro fe re.
By his grace.
He said our gbagbo ni.
Not for my fasting.
Bi wa mi mo.
Now my holiness.
Mo wa dro lori Jesu ye.
I stood on Jesus.
Mo dro lori agbelebu
ye. I stand on his cross.
Mo dro lori apata.
And also I stand on the rock.
Mo wa mu nu eje.
I drank part of his blood.
Because he had a jade.
Came from his body.
Mo wa asesaye.
I now send authority to your life.
Olori ogun e.
The head of your back.
Ti wa aye re lenu.
That is tormenting your life.
Lati one lo.
As from today on says.
Oh neri ma.
You see them no more.
Oya gbagbara.
Receive power.
Oya gbagbara.
Receive power.
O so fun mi pe.
He told me that.
Ina se mi.
My servant.
Wo dada.
Look at it very well.
Lati ibere bibeli.
From the beginning of the Bible.
To fi de Malachi.
Ti Malachi.
Fi han mi.
Show me.
Apostle to wa nbe.
Apostles that are there.
Mo wa si bibeli titi.
And I opened my Bible.
Emi o ra apostle.
I don't see any apostle.
Ore be ni.
He said yes.
Ni fa mi mi.
By my spirit.
Ati ori ofe mi.
And also my grace.
Ni apostle o ti jade.
That apostle will come out.
Ori ofe ni emi ni.
By grace that I have.
Lati le di apostle.
Not to apostle.
Oluwa mo duro.
God I stand.
Lori pa ti
the color of covenant.
Kede se ti gbogbo
eniyan. I proclaim to everyone here.
Ne pa se to fun mi.
By the authority you gave me.
To pe mi ni apostle.
That I am an apostle.
Gbogbo eni ba gbagbo.
Everyone that believe.
Ke jese mole mi to.
Just bang your leg on the ground.
Ogun aye re wole.
You're about to go down.
Ogun aye re wole.
You're about to go down.
Ogun aye re wole.
Your problem go down.
Wa de bori ogun.
And you're going to overcome by.
Be ni yori.
So shall it
be. Jesus. Oluwa wa.
In Jesus name my Lord.
Now ma gbo mi.
Now listen to me.
Mo fe fi se awon woli han.
I want you to show you the behavior of prophets.
Ibi tin ba bade ni asale.
Wherever I end it this night,
I am continue la.
I'm going to continue tomorrow.
Ma fi ho.
I will show you.
Entrepreneur se awon apostle.
What is called the behavior of apostles?
The act of apostles.
Ise awon apostle.
Mo fe fi se won han.
I want to show you the action.
O dan pe ni apostle.
What is called apostle?
Iran woli.
The vision of prophets.
Wa ma soro doju ko.
They are act to face.
That's
why to face prophets.
I'm talking
about prophets.
I want woli Olorun so
prophets of God.
Oh, le debiju ko won.
You can't just face them.
Won se baja.
You can't fight them.
Won se come.
And you can't wage war against
them.
Oro ti be ni Olorun. Because of the anointing that is on them.
I say ni
it is authority.
I want kani ba ta ba so
to woli. That's why when they spoke to prophets. And if I hear them.
Ma fowo die ti mi.
This man to cover my ear.
In a shadow kan.
The servants of God.
E je mo pe.
Do you know that?
Ni ba ta
why people are talking.
Mo ba re re.
I busted into laughter.
I said, tori po o wo pe.
I say, is it because you're looking at.
Aso pon ni oro re.
He put on a cloud.
Emi wo ni la so.
Spirit of prophet you're talking
woli
about.
Beru,
there is a prophet in the scripture.
Lo
I'm not go to that
ma
place.
Ma ka so story to
I will just share the story that
mi
happened. On a certain
and
day.
And one man de pari wo leye.
Simply shouted at
his back. Pari wo na ni.
They were just shouting.
A pari.
That you
pari.
That is not here. Badness.
Okay, no.
Go on.
And somewhere in Sobe.
They didn't normally say that.
But you don't look at you
that's why to look back.
In business, to gather.
His anger that showed
up.
And also, he shot the Pierre Mountain.
Abo Pierre, you're
here. The Pierre Mountain didn't think
separate
about
the children that will happen.
And
the word you are against our children. We are talking about prophets. When this prophet, when the word against one, just to speak to such
person,
is so dangerous. Now look at this. This prophet, majority, they do have anger in them. That is why prophet is good to move near to, and also difficult to move near prophet. On a certain day, the children of Syria,
and
they went to
another.
They said they want to go and meet a prophet because of this plan of war of Syria.
You see,
if you have to wait war against Israelites, it's futile.
How about planning?
If the planning
is Syria too,
secret to be refused. The king said, what happened? Who among you that's
antagonized?
To tell them what wanted to do this.
When they come,
they said there's nothing. Everyone that was there,
or
they are friends. There is no enemy among them.
So in Israel,
but in Israel, there is a such
a
spirit of God was on him. He's a prophet. He has a power.
Elisha.
That we named
him.
If the man was there, there is no such
thing.
Listen to me
now.
I stand as a living prophet.
Can
I be apostle?
See,
I was sent to this generation. If you believe, every battle
they
have surrendered you,
I said
he wants to overcome you. As from today,
no sense,
they won't have success for you. You are the one that overcome them. You are the one that overcome
battle.
You are the one that overcome
battle.
You are the one that overcome
battle.
In Jesus' name, you overcome
battle.
In Jesus' name, you overcome battle. When he was alive, when the man died, you know that they went to bury him. After his death, they went to bury him. You know, you think it's finished. It has not finished. And it has decayed. It remained on his bone. In that grave, listen to me very well. All words that surround this prophet, he is a work of prophet. He is a symbol of faith.
And
what is
called
symbol of faith?
No, let me.
They can't know it because they are not children of prophets. They are not what they don't know what is called prophets. The one that doesn't know
prophets,
that doesn't know what is called
prophets,
never reap prophets because he's going to
lose
prophets and he won't reap
prophets.
You that you understand, I'm talking to you.
mo pa ni ase
gbogbo
agbara ni
every power
do you call
that's where you need to
no call wa
the name of Allah
gbogbo ye ko shawara
e wa to overcome
e wa gbe ese la
to this great place to
shele no jona
mo
wa no wa ba keje
I need to
book up second I get to
look chapter 6
e ja bere ni ese keta ni ogun ibe la ti bere
so that
will
be more faster
manye
that man
o ti ku sogun
he has died in the world
ni egbe
they said carry
him e lo ju sinu koto
what put him into
a pit
as we're doing
lati ju sinu koto
to put him in a pit
iwe awon ba
book
up keji
that second
ni ori kefa
chapter 6
e je ka wo
let's check
ah ori keta keta la
chapter
13 ese ogun
first
ibe la o ti ri
that's what you're going to see
yes ori keta la
chapter 13
ese ogun
verse 20
eka to ju pelu e
yes
elisha siku
ezaku
won si sin
tem pelu ba ti ku
do you know when died what happened
se bo ye ko tan ni
that's supposed to be the end
to ba ti ku
the Yoruba said whoever died that's the end
ti gbagba won yan ba ti tan
if one faith is not finished
iyanu sin sele
miracle is still continuing
to ba the stage kan
when it's come to
anyo gbagbo gbagbo
I'll say that you believe or not
gba iyanu
receive your miracle
awon ni omo elaza
this one did not elisha
e wa gbon to sele
you now hear what happened
elisha ku
elisha died
yes yes
egbe awon ara mabu si gbe ogun wa si le na
yes
ni amodun o si se
ni pe o lu odun kan
he used iron
in
a so, pit
o ti de egun lasan
that means it has become
yes.
bone
bi won tin si oku okunrin ko
bi won tin si oku okunrin kan
sikiyesi
sikiyesi
won ri egbe kan
won ri egbe kan
won si ju okunrin na sinu isa oku
elisha won wa mu okunrin yen won wa ju sinu isa oku elisha yes
nigba ti a si so sile ti okunrin na fi ara ke gugu elisha
o fi ara ke gugu elisha
o si ji
o si taji
o si dide duro ni ese re
egun elisha
born of elisha
oku elisha mo ni
death of elisha
egun e
the born
oku apaji oku dide
letter roll
cargo messiah ti apere egbe wa me
you with that simple
no na se lawo be
I send a big
authority to you
I send a big authority to you as the lord lives
ti emi re wa
the spirit of
the lord in
front of the lord
the one that
started
that
symbol of faith in the name of
God
he is going to raise up
the dead
he is going to bleed the
sickness
he is going to
heal
the
sickness now it's taboo the number of me mento gbagbo
I don't know the person that believes I stand in the Lord that is so powerful
no pasaya loruko oluwa
in the name of Allah
atwere gbagbo
to lu lo ni
loruko Jesus
in Jesus
o ma si si agba
he's going to work out powerfully there is a power work in the Bible
oh my God e je kayo kan susu
let's read one more
ni se awon apostles
in acts of apostles
ojo kan wa
there was a day
oni agbara
that is so powerful
man kan
the man
yaro
a man was from his mother's womb
ni ori keta
I'm in the book of acts of apostles chapter 3
apostles
acts of apostles chapter 3
mo first aro la ma le gan
tomorrow will be tough
hello ba changaba o ma le
it's going to be tough
e ba mi wo kilo sele
what does it say
it's apostles I mean it's apostles
acts of apostles
ni ori keta
chapter 3
e sare kala tese keji
read from verse 2
kilo wi
won si gbe okunrin kan ti yare lati ni iye re wa
jo bo be
do you have
yaro lati nu yaro
he put from his mother's womb
tell what is that
you know that's all for him
to ba pada awon apostles
if they said that for you I will tell you because the spirit of apostle is going to stand
oh my nigga
he's going to talk
e kawe yen
read
ti won ma gbe kale ni ojo jimo ni enu ona temple ti an pe ni dara dara
yes
lati ma so pe lowo awon ti wenu temple lo nigba ti ori pe jeru ati joanu
yes
ni won ti fe wenu temple o sa gbe
o kare omo
pe jeru si tejumo pelu joanu oni
o kare
ko wa o si fi yesi won o re
he
wanted to collect money.
And there
are some
people
that if you see problems,
he
wanted to collect money from
problems.
I'm going to bust the
laptop.
I have got his mother money in my body. What is my body? His mother money. His mother money.
Authority
is in my body.
That
if you collect
money,
you are going to dash people
money.
If you believe
prophets,
if you believe prophets, you are going to read
prophets.
If your father is blessed, book for me.
Peteru wi pe.
Peteru wi pe.
Padaka ti wura.
Padaka ti wura.
Bi
mo ti eni ni fun
o fun ki
fun ni to jowo lo. Yes.
Suba. O ti mo ni ni. Eyi ni mo fi fun o. Ni oruko Jesu Kristi ti Nazareth. Dide. Ki o si ma rin. O si fa ni owo atun. O si gbe dide. O ni oju kan na.
Oju kan na.
Ese re. Ate gugu koko se re.
Omo ko wa.
O si mo ku.
Kai, agabo le pesa gbogbo
Everyone that you are crippling in
Calvary,
listen to me.
I am the
dead.
Yes.
Tomorrow is going to be tough.
We're 49, lady.
The fasting reach 49 today.
Oh, $50.
It's going to reach 50 tomorrow.
You are
supposed to come and
ask me.
What
is
God act of apostle?
Come and see the act of the apostle.
Wow,
the act of the prophet. What for you, Gani?
Come and look at it by yourself. In tomorrow's
program,
it's going to be powerful.
Oh, Lua, let you marry. Oh, share. It like we are. You lost in Jerusalem. What is she? And why a judge? Shebi oba
oya eja lo oya eja lo omo leyi jesu oya
oya eja lo si Jerusalem pelu you fit fly omo leyi jesu oya
Benny, Iria Jumimo Losi Jerusalem, Belua Posu Doctor S.M.O. Mustafa JP, Baba Shebi Oba, You Fit Fly, Lonika Ema Jeki Anfani, Ele Yo Boson Ulawo Yi, Lati Thursday, Ogunjo Oshukaru, Tizi Di Friday, Ojo Keji Lirogbon, Oshukaru Odu 2021, Lafima Wani Jerusalem, Belu Baba Shebi Oba, Koro Dawaduromo, Jerusalem, Otiya. Hurry now to You Fit Fly office and register for the special pilgrimage to Jerusalem with Apostle Doctor S.M.O. Mustafa JP, Baba Shebi Oba at Block 8 plot 15, Oluwale Main Estate, Ring Road, Ibadan. For inquiries, please call 0803 068-1337 or 0803 696-5678. Website, youfitfly.com. Ma boka jo shebi oba, ni Jerusalem utote yi. Youfitfly says, stay safe.
Kilo jasi,
Olorun Mustafa o mo se ba Olorun Mustafa o mo se ba tori pe en gbo adura mo fe ko je iwuri fun gbogbo awon ta wa nibi bayi ti baba ti soro e ka ma fi igbagbo ani to ba ti igbagbo wa sori e mi se jale wa sita mo ti ni testimony ti ba ti pa o won ma so pe baba wa ba won loju orun emi ma ri won to ma so ma ni won paro won ma wa ba emi igba kon kon wa gan kon to ma nyo mi le igba to ya to doru mo ko ri kini yen le le ni alantaku to ma nso yen mo pa wo obi ni oya obi ni mo wa lojo pe ki da lojo ala se mo bo se mo si segun en be no gba to ma ri so ti mo fe so ni pe ni fe bari ta se betada yi ati wa se oru abami yen eri pe baba tan ma won kokon be pe to ba won so ko solution la wa isa won ni ko kini kon fe won ton ba fi le re ah boya ke nje ni simi wo to ba ni passport bu mu passport wa se gbogbo e wa wo de tin gba adura yen be tele tele o wa di pe pelu je ya lenu mi mo kan lele ni mo wa so fun omo mi mo ni snap passport e simi pelu gbagbo mi o mu wa mi se oko irowuro ni mo gbon je mo kan ni ko send e simi ni o wa snap e ma ta wa se oro aba mi ton ta lo sile gbogbo eyen mo wa de elisha ya o ko pe mi ni jeta o lo ni ko wa gba visa o ah mo ni ko wa gba visa se ri pe olorun ibagba ati mo se ba fun ni lora le o come to reality gba visa o come to reality olorun mustafa o mo se ba mommy mommy emi ni mo koruko fun yin ni join olorun mustafa o mo se ba Sori pe gba adura
Kilo jasi
Ewi lo jasi
mo gbadura fun gbogbo eda to nwo mi to dem gbo mi lowo lowo
creatures watching me and hearing me now
Loruko Jesus
in Jesus name
Orun wo la so agbara
Heaven is going to put the garment of fire on you
Loruko Jesus
in Jesus name
agbara agbara orun pe wo
mantle of power everything heaven given unto you
o ma pori o
you are going to overcome battle
o gbo eso ni pori re
battle of death will not overcome you
o ni pori oko re
you are going to overcome your husband
o ni pori aya
you will overcome your wife
o ni pori omo
you will overcome your child
o ni pori ise re
you will overcome your job
o ni pori ile re
you will overcome your home
o ti ri be
It is so. If you believe in Jesus' name, you're going to obtain mercy. You can shout, Lord, put me on my power that make me come back to the devil. Let's quickly sing this song. When the power of the Lord is sang, on the day of Pentecost, I pray in Jesus' name, power of God, in Jesus' name, ever put it on you. You are going to sing this song. Of fire won't put it on you.
Garment
of fire will make you overcome your family back to you. Jesus' name, heaven put it on your family. Mantle of fire is of
Elijah.
Mantle of fire that will put it on Elisha. In Jesus' name, heaven put it on you. You can say seven amen. By back your leg on the ground. Every battle to follow you. Problem that says going to overcome you. Problem that says not having house. In Jesus' name, heaven put them there.
Amen. 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 Amen.
Jesus' name. Agbara ti mo ni do ti ma fi bori ota mi kide segun ti mo ni do ti ma fi boji ota mi je iwo sala lagbara o to bori ohun to
de Olorun alagbara nla
God the mighty powerful
en to ni gbogbo pa ti agbara
the one that all not might and power
ibere ati ebe ye
the supplication of this
and praying
let it be granted
wa ri da wa do
you get to see prayer
Jesus Oluwa wa
in Jesus name our Lord
so ri ola
you see tomorrow
it's
going to be powerful. 50 days has completed. Everything that is 50, that was called gold.
Golden.
Wura.
Olanye.
That tomorrow is going to be powerful.
Asipeni.
Is a complete work.
Bomi dada.
Listen to me.
Akereba,
that symbol of faith that is with you. I'm talking about those that deliver to your children. That they wanted that glory to manifest. That tomorrow it will be 7. That we've been doing it.
So
let's meet with that symbol of faith.
Branches
all our branches.
General.
We are going to meet at the source.
Headquarters.
That's our headquarters.
Baremu Idiobi.
That's where you get to
meet. Fawa pata.
All
you
want
that
they will be there right from 7 a.m.
Oh man, agbara.
He's going to be powerful.
Imana,
my advice for you is that you quickly come so that
we'll
be able to have your
seat.
Because out of tomorrow,
you know, you
at our
one
he said that quickly come to the service. So that
will
be a good example for the late
comers
and also
for
the
late comers
quickly come so that we're able to get your seats. That one will repeat that tomorrow is going to come. Some people have come from overseas.
So
you met them there because they didn't leave the church. You that you are in Nigeria, you that are in the city, it's left for you. Put down this number or pay assistant and
070-4178-0219. Loruko Jesu wari anuba.
In Jesus name you obtain mercy.
Send the message to relay 080-820-8888. Mo gbadura.
I pray.
Ire re ate Olorun.
Your goodness will reach you.
Iru akoko yi.
This time that we are.
So seed.
It's good for us to sow seed.
Send amewa.
Pay your tithe.
San ore.
Pay your offering.
Tori awon ere.
Because of the goodness that will follow it is so important. If God lays on your heart to do that, put down this number
3032 67 02 8 5. Bole kan si.
Listen us again.
3032670285. Mustafa Solomon Moses Luma Bejade ni First Bank. Loruko Jesu wari anuba.
In Jesus name you obtain mercy.
Oh, abe, oh.
Heaven is going to visit
wale,
you.
Shirere.
And you do good.
Mo fe ya pe agbo e
symbol. I want to sanctify that symbol of faith.
Bi Oluwa tin be ti emi e
wa. As the Lord liveth and his
name
lives.
Ni Oluwa ni ti emi.
In front of the Lord I'm standing.
Mo wipe,
I say
Jesus.
Blood of Jesus. Blood of
Jesus.
Blood of Jesus.
Come on.
Flow in it. Because blood of
you
Jesus is going to mix with your blood. Every
few things
that
you have fired
before them, and of God will visit you, and you're going to see
miracles.
So shall it be. You will sleep safely, you will wake up victoriously, and it shall be well with you. In Jesus' name,
amen. Amen.
Tomorrow's problem will meet, and it's going to be powerful. It's left for you.
And wait for you.
Act of apostle. Come and witness
it.
Act of prophet. Come and witness it.
I will
come and use your
outbound. Let me go, go, today.